Hello, my name is Nicholas Lehmann. I'm systems architect at NXP's Industrial Competency Center. And here at Electronica 2018, we want to showcase how we can provide our industrial customers a cost-effective, high-precision solution for multi-axis motor control. So typically, customers take multiple microcontrollers, sync them up, and deploy them individually. This drives a very high bill of material and complicates development effort. In such applications, the superior real-time capability of NXP's i.MX RT1015 offers a significant reduction in the bill of material and ease of development. Here we see a single microcontroller driving four different drives at just 30% CPU capability. So this gives us a lot of headspace to run other applications such as HMI, industrial Ethernet, data logging, or whatever else your application may need. Apart from these advantages in bill of material and development effort, we have a couple of other things. We have the FreeMaster development tool, which simplifies the deployment of the application. We have in this demo also showcased an HMI application to show how you can integrate an interactive touchscreen into a complex four motor control application. And we have the capability of using NFC tags for secure authentication of operators. If you wish to know more about our i.MX RT1015 applications, find us at nxp.com on the web.